One of the most important commandments to Jesus, which is to love your neighbor as yourself. And I honestly believe that if we could just fulfill that commandment, a lot of the things that we're dealing with in this country and even in this world will be fixed. War, what's that? You don't go to war with somebody who you love. You know, feeding the homeless, famine, what's that? You're gonna feed people who you love. Every person that you come across, sex, creed, sexual orientation, they're all a human being and is capable of fear and is capable of self-doubt. They're a human being just like you are. Jesus not only called us to love our neighbor, but he also called us to love our enemies. They coincide. You know, if you really love God, then you will love his people. And if you love people just in general, I believe that is a sign that it is God working in you.